In this class, we're going to see only a few of the many possible input functions that can occur for a differential equation. Here's an example where our output variable is x and our input function is u. And remember that we said when you solve for a differential equation, you need to find a particular solution, and that's generally going to resemble the same shape as the input function. So let's show you a table. This is nearly the entire list of the input functions that we're going to deal with in this class, where we have the zero function, which is just zero, the unit step, the ramp function, the impulse, and the sinusoid. And these are all listed, the mathematical notation is shown here. In this class, we're going to use 1 of t as our notation for the unit step function. The impulse is going to be denoted by the Greek letter delta of t. And then the sinusoids are just given generically as some omega times t, or either a sine or a cosine. For each of these inputs, there's a particular solution that's going to have a waveform that goes along with it. And for both zero and the unit step, the particular solution is just a constant. For a ramp, which is going to be increasing with time, the general waveform is also going to be something that increases with time, but there may be another constant added, and it may be scaled by some value c. For the impulse, for all but time zero, the impulse is actually a zero function, and so it's a lot like our first row here, and it's just going to be equal to a constant. And then finally, if you have a sinusoidal input, your particular solution is going to be some sort of a sinusoid, generally with some sort of the same, it's going to have the same frequency, but then these unknown constants that you would have to plug into the differential equation to solve for. Let's talk a little bit more about the unit step. The unit step function is going to be equal to zero for all time greater than zero, and then it immediately switches to one for time greater than or equal to zero. And this is a very common input because it's just like when you turn something on, suddenly you have a big change in the behavior.